Tries to hide and trample at his voice.